Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to us play Mountain Blade Warband Prophecy 3.705. We're hunting idiots, morons, or Jitu, as they used to call them.
Run! Run for your
and to do that properly, we'll need some stuff. So, shield is up. Yes, there are many, but that's just what we need. We need reputation. We'll get from that. We'll need to kill Jitu. We'll get from this. And we'll need to make some money, and we'll get that. Or from this little suckers here. Okay, you're all welcome. You're all welcome. Okay, just for the book, guys, my horse is faster than two of yours combined. Yeah, I think it's time to show you reality, is it? And so we shall. You were an idiot and therefore you died. What's wrong with you? Why is everybody suddenly thinking that he can do a close combat lance attack? Well, I don't have them with me. This should give 55 renown, I guess. Which is about right and good. They might even get reinforcements, a wave or two. Nah, I don't think so. The only problem rests with those guys who are actually riding Jitu War Beast, because Jitu War Beast is very hard to kill with arrows. Are very, very slow compared to the other horses that are to drive. Oh, crap. I missed my... Oops. Yeah, you should not run against trees when you're killing Jitu, because that is what gets you killed. Maybe I overdid it a little bit, attacking 91 of them. Didn't think far enough, I guess. Actually shot me in the back. Oh, see that? That is a Jitu War Beast. The thing with the lamellar armor, you could say. However, the rider is not a Jitu War Beast. The rider is a normal human. that is also another 2-4 beast. And the thing to the right is neither as well. You are 2-2. Ow! That guy actually hit me. Besides my armor, that guy was able to hit me. Would you believe that? Oh, that's another warhorse. Another Chitin war beast. Ah, great. Okay. Now all the guys with the lances are dead, now we have to expend their guys with bows. That should not be too big of a problem. What were you thinking you're doing? So in order to do that, we simply ride in closer circles to them. I could fire into this mass of guys, but that would be a waste of arrows, wouldn't it? You cannot kill the horse, just accept that. The Ebony Gauntlet guys, they could do it because they had the firepower. Siege crossbows and the right bolts. But this guy's... nah. The maximum damage for a crossbow lies, I think, by 110 points of damage. That is 59 for the siege crossbow, 15 for the bolts of Metnaim, so 110 maximum. Bows depends a lot on skill, more than skill than on the weapon itself. I mean, let's take the best bow available, 35 Noldor Strongbow damage, plus 10 for the Noldor Arrows, gives 45. You can get as much as 140% damage bonus out of your skill. That means, let's make it easier for Marth, 150%. Ooh, you're firing a lot. That means 90, that means 120, that means 100 and, well, let's say 123 in total damage. I'm so triggered to fire into this moving mass of idiots. Actually, how damaged the horse? The horse is an armor class of 90, if I'm not mistaken. No, I said 70. This is not, this is just a normal Noldor horse. It's not a Neverwall Charger or a Demonic Horse, so we're at there with 70 armor, which is great enough. Everyone is doing his best shooting at me, which is futile. I need 265 renown for the quest to get my army back, but actually we will do that very quickly and then we'll rest in a city and just read our books. Book of Leadership, Book of Persuasion, and perhaps, I'm not sure, the Book of Tactics. I'm not that being a bit fan or big fan of tactics because it does not give you real that much of a benefit. I mean, you can deploy at max 5 or 4, maybe even 8 troops more than the enemy on the field, but it more depends on quality and what you're doing on the field than on the actual number. Because when you're doing maximum number of field battles like I do with 150 participants, it does not make that much damage if you've got 8 or 5 more men on the field. If it's the right ones, it's done. Maybe I should fire into the lot of you, just out of spite. Just because I don't like you. Maybe just because you're not firing enough at me, are you? Okay, I need my chest. Just for the record, boys, you cannot hurt me. Ouch! I must aim a little bit higher. I'm hitting the horses, not the man. And I'm out of horses again. I'm out of arrows again. That's a way to use up arrows pretty quickly. Where did my... Oh. The battle has shifted from the room, so I'm... chest is over there, I guess. Thank you. They did actually hit me. Unbelievable. I must aim higher. Well, if they're firing at the same... Can you tell me how they do this? I mean, you can only hit me by sheer luck, right? Okay, I'm too... Oh boy. Too overconfident in this. I lost nearly half of my health because I'm impatient. Right? I should be more patient. Health is regained not that fast. I should attack smaller groups of two, actually. Because these groups are just taking too much time. They're blocking each other's line of sight, so they're not all firing at me, and as they're not all firing at me, it takes a long time for them to spend their arrow, and as it takes a long time for them to spend their arrow, it takes a long time for me to take them all down. And by the way, my horse is wounded. Actually, quite badly. are you? You would stop that immediately, will you? They're killing my horse. I'm riding a Noldor horse. I'm riding a horse that is worth combined more, and that is worth more than all your equipment and lives combined. If I sell every piece of armor you carry and all the horses you ride, and then sold you all into slavery, you would not pay up for the cost of this horse. This horse nearly cost me 90,000 denarii. 90,000, ladies and gentlemen. No kidding. And it was worth every last penny. That Misty Mountain army, I should really crack those guys. But I should read my books first. The problem is, if I'm unlucky, they get destroyed by someone else before I have done reading my books. That would really be a dilemma, wouldn't it? Yes, becoming king is a long and hard road. Could get out my boat, shoot them a little bit more, but then again, look at my lifeline, look at my horse lifeline. I don't have time for any more funny stuff. Played that a lot safer from the beginning, not doing this funny shots into the crowd. Although I took some down, but I think it was just three. You should concentrate on staying alive and don't get your horse killed, because if that happens, we're out of luck. That shot come from? Oh, great. I shot your horse, didn't I? And your horse too. I shot too many horses. That's the bad thing, because the moment you shoot their horses and they still have arrows, they become far better firing platforms than the ever-moving guys on the horses. And of course they do more damage, because your damage is reduced when you're moving. Unless you have an extremely high archery skill like I do. Horse archery skill like I do. How many arrows do you actually have? I mean, even this dickhead should be out of arrows by now. Okay, I swear I will never ever attack an army of two alone at this size. Because it simply takes a lifetime to get them down. And we're not even getting a lot out of it, are we? Whoa, 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 trees, bad. Oh shit. Boy, 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 this could have been my end. If that guy was carrying a lance and not a sword, I would have been dead because he would have nailed me through my shield on my back, through my body, into the tree in front of me. And yes, they can do that. Let's get some distance back. Perhaps it animates them to shoot more at me, which would be great. If I do that, I'm spending a hell of a lot of arrows with absolutely no effect. Well, nearly to no effect. Even if I cannot spend 30 arrows to kill one guy. I have a lot of arrows, I don't have that many arrows. Still, I catch myself doing exactly that. Come on. Two more out of arrows. Nice. Three more out of arrows. They should go out of arrows now far quicker. Because they're normally very, very close to each other while running out of ammunition. Ah, I see it. Well, okay, I shifted a bit. I admit I shifted a bit. Normally I like to stay close to my chest. Oh, actually, quite a lot of you run out of ammunition. Really look bad when you consider how superior I am, both in skill and equipment. I really look bad. My lifeline looks bad. My horse looks very, very bad. Are we done now? Oh, out of arrows, okay. six guys with ranged weapons still. Well, this will be over in seconds. Once they have no horses left, there are no arrows left. Actually using a crossbow, so it will be a little bit harder to get that guy down. I could actually dogfight them now. Okay, now there's just two of them. Now there's just one with a ranged weapon, and that is the lady with a crossbow, of course, because she has the worst reload time. This lady is playing hard to get, is she? It's a he. It is actually a he. Okay, let's get arrows because it's time to kill people. So, Her Highness is finally out of arrows as well, or bolts, or whatever she's throwing at him. That was a very aggressive move. Did I mention I need more power draw? I should be able to kill this guy one shot every time. Time-consuming times. Whoa, out of arrows. Just from killing dickheads, would you believe that? Okay, more arrows, please. And they still have reasonable numbers. Ouch! Did he just hit my horse? And they're not even thinking of running away, are they? They just keep... hiking at me and doing all that unreasonable stuff. Man, if I were you, I would run in 10 different directions immediately. Because that is the only way I might not be able to get onto you. Okay, is that guy running away for real, or is he just... And done. Poo! Hooray! 82 of 265. Ugh. Well, the loot isn't that bad. Okay, you know, they have a little bit too much food. But fine. With me. Yay! Baudrys have leveled up! Nice! You need leadership, definitely. You need trainer, definitely, because then you have better troops at your disposal. How are we with these? Oh, yeah. We overdid that a lot. Look at this. We need 5,800, we've got 7,331. So we'll keep doing that until we have done the other quest as well. We have 19 days, which is more than enough. Excellent. We'll see each other next time. Until then, bye.